International health regulations were first adopted by WHO so that when there are big outbreaks that cross borders, there is appropriate response and at the same time, not inappropriate closure of borders or quarantine when unnecessary, to the point that it disrupts economies without an effective intervention.